morning, sweet home. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, sweet home. Today is Tuesday, April 14th, 2020. My name is Matt Carlini, and here are today's morning announcements. Attention students, please be checking your emails daily as teachers have been sending us stuff every day during this break. Another thing is that our guidance counselors will be reaching out to us about SAT, ACT, Regents exams, and scheduling for next year. That's all we have for today, Sweet Home. Hope everyone is safe and social distancing. For the latest information, go to sweethomeschools.org. We'll talk to you tomorrow.
And now for Media of the Day with Senior Alex Biondo.
Hey, sweet home. My name's Alex Biondo, and welcome back to another Media of the Day. Today's media is Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. It's a movie. You can find it on Netflix, or you can rent it on Amazon Prime as well. I'll read you a little bit of what it's about. Bitten by a radioactive spider in the subway, Brooklyn teenager Miles Morales suddenly develops mysterious powers that transform him into the one and only Spider-Man. When he meets Peter Parker, he soon realizes that there are many others who share this special ability, flying high talents. Miles must now use his newfound skills to battle the evil Kingpin, a hulking madman who can open portals to other universes and pull different versions of Spider-Man into our world. I love this movie. This is an amazing movie. The animation is so much different than anything that I've seen because they do the style of a comic book, but in a movie, which is really, really cool. And I don't think I've ever seen that done before. If you haven't seen this movie, I highly recommend it. If you have seen this movie, then you know how good it is. But anyways, I hope you guys like this review, and I will see you tomorrow for the next one. Bye.